Hello everyone, this is the Dorky Asian Nerd, and we're at the Imperial Seat of Archades. I stopped recording because I was really falling asleep. I couldn't even try to keep my eyes open. I mostly sleep 4 hours or 3 now. I have sleeping problems due to my overtimes. So I'm gonna go back. I kinda went through a walkthrough at my work last night before I started shift to shift. I was lost. What was I supposed to do to get 3 chops to go to the whatever, and hopefully I get, where is it, I remember this character, I know he'll be part of the party, I guess, named, he was a judge magister here in Archades. I think he goes by Reddas, and I don't know his full name. Oh. Got one. Let's see. The path to stardom, let me see. Oh, that's nice. Thank you. second one. Now we go for the last one. And you play up my broken instrument on this first day in the lab. I really want to do him something. We're not a town. That's three. You are now free to ride the cab. The cab of rich chicks. This 2000 medieval future? Ah, so pleased you could join me. Jules had a morsel for us, a light airship used by Dreadcore. Researchers is just up ahead. We'll take that and go through the service engines. Let's make some haste, shall we? And save the game. I got another teleport patient.
Of the Senate have been quelled, Your Honor. Our forces sustain but light casualties. You have leave to withdraw. One detachment will remain here to guard Draglar.
My lord.
A judge?
Do you think they're onto us?
It would seem not. Though this will make our task more difficult still.
Maybe we should switch out. I know Bosch doesn't run any computer spells, so let's pull off Pinello for now. And pull in all the gear. I've seen sights, perhaps. Not likely. Do you know how long it took to get the chops to get up here? What's that? But I did Jules some chops. Jules? Just because his wife judges has been sent to Dracula. You'll find the service entrance rather than cook the position, I'm afraid. You're doing no doubt. You knew how the Ministry of Law would move. So you have been out collecting chops until the judges could reinforce draft law, of course. Tell me, how much did the Ministry pay for word of the public to logical present? The Ministry, judges make 4 perfect, like too many rules, too many laws. Perhaps you didn't know. Master Bolfier, that draft law is a toy box these days. Filled with your lord's father's conceits. All the love about the Senate's not, of course. Why? Not even the Emperor knew the full extent of Dr. Sid's operation. Now, here's the catch. Since Vane had himself declared the dictator, Mary Pete has come out of that laboratory. I know people who would sell their own mom for the mere scrap of information about the goings on inside that lore. People like Rosarian sympathizer, worried about the Empire's weapons program, and anyone else who might be opposed who has solid or patron. So, we created the state, and you get your windfall of third on draft law. And in exchange for your service, I was spoken to a cabbie. When he asked where you want to go, tell him, no way to go. Simply, no. Simple, no money. Ah, dear. Brokered in true Archades fashion. Why, it's just like old times. Good. Brings a tear to my eye. Good to be back, eh? My regards to your lord father, Master Dunran, rather, Master Bolfier, Annan. Okay, hold on. Gotta save this game. I think I'm trying enough. Cat for medicine, bunch of medicine. You know where to go. You want to go there, eh? You sure? Let's go. Alright, all aboard!
Hey,
So this Jules, is he some old friend of yours, Bobbia? You two seem close. Close enough for fist cuffs, driver. Faster if you please. I would be loath to extend any of the violence of my present to of my companions. Sir? Yes, sir. Oh no. Draft Lord Laboratory. Laboratory.
It's too quiet. Passing strange. There are supposed to be guards here.
Maybe you were just lucky, huh?
Maybe you're just optimistic. Something may be afoot. We proceed with caution.
No time for caution. Step to it. Sid's chambers are on the top level.
Dear me. What happened here? Wow, what just happened here? Should I cover the whole map? Nah, let's keep going. I'm guessing I have to follow the trails of dead soldiers. There it is. Help me. Okay, does this help you? Sam, help you? I guess I'd go little by little on the floors. Such a nightmare. Stay away from the doctor's suit. Oh, what's so bad about that?
He's had visitors. One's lacking manners by the look of it.
Someone after the nethersite?
Wait.
The Octave Four, was it? 6 years, and ever since you got back, this. What madness found you there? They found us.
He's earlier visitors, more like. We should lie low for now.
No, we'll use their confusion. We need to find Sid now.
You obtain a lab access card. You obtain a map of Draglord Laboratories. Your location map for this area is complete. Wait a minute. That's fine, there were soldiers in the laboratory. Has there been an intruder? The bulkheads are functioning. We're safe. The bulkheads, red and blue, are activated externally. When one opens, the door locks. No one who wasn't familiar with the working of the laboratory could get through. The guards will find them soon. No. So then, who might you be? Maybe not. Oh no. What level are they anyway? Too strong. Why am I getting myself into this? That is my fault. That was the dumbest move I've ever done. Gotta change the damage on the crab. And this time it has the ending. Excited people, I have an important call. 1 second. Okay everyone, I'm back. Sorry, I had an important call. And I'm back in the game. Shit. What is this? Oh dear. Maybe I should have learned a lot of magic. Okay, let's see. Blah, 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 blah. This one's a dead end. Thank you. Oh, damn, four. Oh, please let me over. How much more do I have to deal with? Oh, it's over! Oh! Now, class, what did we learn? Make sure you level up.
No! Archades. You bear not the stench of Cid's lackeys.
And you are our earlier visitor.
Yes, a valuable man, one I'd still not lose. Yet he knows too much.
We're going to switch out with Bosch. Oh, Bran learned some lessons. La 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 la. Let's see what we do. Okay, switch out with Vaulty here. Go to Lord Bosch. It's gonna be one time thing, hopefully. I could survive it. If not, I don't just have to train here. And so be it.
Deifected Nephisite brought down the Leviathan. How can you persist in this folly?
And you've come here to stop me. I'd fain see you try.
Consider your bones, old man. You're outmatched.
Pirates, come over the skies. What brings you here? Treasure. What else would a pirate want? We'll take the Dusk Shard.
You came all this way for that trinket.
I thought you were above this. What's that? The Princess of Damascus come to visit. She's not entirely without merit. A test of sorts for our princess?
You're a babbling fool.
A trial for a Shelley of Anargin Dalmaska!
You lust for the stone's power, do you not?
Lend him not your ears, my lady. He means to use you.
I wasn't ready for this.
Manufactured Nephisite, like Bergen.
How could you do this? How could you fall this far?
Oh no, I'm alone! Maybe we'll just do this. Thank you.
Always hiding behind your toys. Pity if anything were to happen to them.
We'll kill everything first. Oh, come on. One down, two to go. That's over with that. Okay, you stupid thing. One more to go. Yeah, that got rid of the follies. And I'm going to get rid of you for good. Time to do my quitting. Flame Purge! Time's up. 8 combos.
Thank you.
Oh, darn it, I took him. Keep doing this. Dumb gambits. Okay, what's wrong with the gambits? Let me see. Oh, yeah. Okay, it's over. Reigns of History. Oh, that's gonna hurt.
For now, you shouldn't have. This creature. So this is your Reddas. A Shelia Benark and Almazga. Just how far will you go for power? Does your lust for Nephesite consume you? Am I right? I am, aren't I? A worthy daughter of the Dynast King. You would do well to go to Giruvagan. Who knows? You may receive a new stone for your trouble.
Your words mean nothing to me!
The reins of history back in the hands of man. I do make for Giruvagan. Give chase if you dare it. Hate it when he does that.
Mayhaps you think me remiss, the Lady Ash of Dalmasca. This sky pirate Reddas, at your employ.
Reddas.
The Imperial Senate, powerless to resist House Solidor's brutal purge, was dissolved. Vain Solidor reigned supreme over the Empire. Though this upheaval shook the Imperial Bastion to its foundation, these developments were, to say the least, welcomed by a military. The authoritarian rule of the judges, in tandem with the impending threat of Rosarian invasion, served to foster camaraderie among its ranks. For our part, the resistance mustered strength in the border skies, making ready for the task ahead. A war to decide the doom of Ivalice will soon be upon us.
Chapter 17. Really?
Squads Flame Tongue and Ogrenet survey. All ships reporting in. They're breaking to begin ship-to-ship maneuvers against us. All hands, full ahead flank.
We shall make ready to repel their attacks. Counter air, track them as though they were the enemy.
Counter air, to your stations. A dispatch from Naldoa Command, Excellency. The Sky Pirates has left Arcadian airspace. He makes for Malfunheim with the Lady Ash and her party.
It is good to know the Lady still lives. But what of our bid for the stone?
With the stone or without, our resistance should prove an even match for the Imperial Army. These weeks of training have honed our edge.
I pray it is sharp enough.
They choose to supply the resistance, yet raise not a sword in aid. What city could do this?
A city of men without countries, pirates of the sea and of the sky. Few are they who would fain lay down their lives for a friend or to own a king.
The Marquis, he is set on war?
The time approaches when he must make his position vis-a-vis the Empire clear. When he helped you off the Leviathan, he spited the judges full sore. He cannot sit in idleness and expect to avoid a reckoning. The Marquis shares my distaste for war. Yet if it comes to it, he will show no quarter.
For the time being, we will continue to train the Resistance Army. Enough power on our side, and even Vane may see the appeal of the treaty table.
Yet Vane holds the Nethersite. What makes you think he would treat when he holds such power? Power enough to sink the Leviathan.
All the more reason for me to support your infiltration of the capital. You said it yourself. The Nethersite is a powerful weapon. I would have you acquire it for me.
I have not said I would give you the midlight shard.
If there is no stone, I would have to look elsewhere for aid.
Then you would ally with Rosaria.
As I must. Failure is not an option.
It's just what Vane wants. He lures the Rosarians and the Resistance to the field, then crushes both with the Nethersite.
I think not. Cid has a stone. We grab it and smash it to pieces with the Sword of Kings. Vane will be left holding nary a thing. Time is short. We follow Cid. He's heading towards Giruvagan.
Giruvagan. It is told of in a song of my people. On the farthest shores of the River of Time, shrouded deep in the roiling mist, the Holy Land sleeps. Giruvagan. Who knows the paths? The way to its doors.
Then you seek the Yoctifor, deep within the jungle of Golmor. There's a corner of the Feywood where a miststorm surges and seethes.
And that's it. Let's go.
Right.
Not coming with us? Forget your precious Nethersite already?
Cid's words rang hollow to me. I will follow another course.
Ah, another lead then, is it? You're well informed.
I could well say the same to you, pirate.
Hurry it up. I will leave without you.
Ah, Vaughn. I've had some of my men check on this Feywood. Let's ask what they've found.
Okay.
Thanks for the help, Reddas.
Fly first, ask questions later. Your apprentice is more pirate than you.
I don't have an apprentice.
Princess Ash, I would hear your heart. If Dr. Siv has spoke the truth, you may well be rewarded with more nethocyte in Yeruvega. Tell me, do you still desire the stone?
I desire its power. I want, yet I also fear. I must protect Elmaska. I can't afford to fear anything.
Do not forget Nabodis. That is my only counsel for you.
He hasn't joined yet. Crap. The port of Balafon name. Or Balafon Helm, right? Oh, okay, so you finished talking with Lord Reddas, I suppose you wanted to hear about the fate. Griffin, why must we aid these people? They seem only to burn their own hands and prepare a little for our Lord's death. Oh, those people I see on your board, it's by Lord Reddas' command. You have concerns. I got me a nose for it, there, and I'll take the measure of time. Alright, not bad at all. We measured up quite fast. This one means no harm to Lord Reddas. Measure? Measure? You barely measure up to his waist. Is that counting as a parrot? Your concerns do be noted. Alright, we're gonna plan on following Lord Reddas' orders. Do as you please, but know that no good will come of this. I thought this pain in the mind. Now, where was I? South of the vast Dolmar jungle, in Kerwambor lies a place known as the Fade. The mist there is far denser than most, and even if you make it through that, there's no guarantee you'll make it past what lies beyond. He speaks at the hidden trial of the Fade, which must be passed to open the gate to the holy land of Kerwambor. And that's it for the video. This is the Dorky Asian Nerd. That was the longest video. I'm not going to put this on stop. I'll put this on pause first because it might hit some cutscenes. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. And this is will be the Jirobi step. I'm going to do some training here. Okay, see you guys later.